Misses out. Oh dear, it'll be prickly.
It's Jorge Lorenzo takes the in Mazzano. The big loser though is Jorge. He wins here at Philip.
It was probably going to happen on the last lap, didn't you?
Because it was De Punier, Spies in a man.